the kind of vehicle you wanted?
Yep, that's what I thought. Jesus, he's way up there.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the field getting whipped and breathing in poison sparks with your memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had me edge. We kept each other straight.
You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Got him to box. He almost went to your yada before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up three guards, took two bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me up Philly.
Oh yeah, sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel. And by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda, it's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wore my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. We just at the gas station when you got him. Sweat me.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. There's an engineer. Adios.
Dios! What was that? Search the area. Shit!
Cuidado! Alguien está aquí!
We have all heard the name. Outcast.
Ojo!
Mátalo!
Go get them!
No!
rápido. Sea quien seas, identifícate. Cuidado. No sabemos cuántos son.
Got a cigarette?
Don't smoke.
On the move.
¿Dónde está?
You better be Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos! Found Miguel!
Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay!
Thank you. Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Cere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
There he is, Señor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Cere, you look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dick.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, Mirma. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Oh, God. Again? This is the second time this happened.
You need to fresh. Danny, want to get down and dirty? And by that, I mean knock Soldado face down.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market. Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG-24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can happen. I need to stop this.
If you want to stop this, you need to steal it. But the weapon is highly unstable, and the military keeps it locked away in coolers. Look for the Singao in charge. They'll have the keys.
They always do.
Oh, I almost forgot. If the sample gets too hot, they'll be scraping you off the ground with a shovel. So, once it's out of the cooler, you've got to keep it from overheating. Stick to the shade and use water.
I'm glad you remembered to tell me that part.
Once you have it, I'll drive you the hell out of there. But don't think those assholes are going to just let you walk away with their secret weapon.
Oh, I don't. Let's do this, Lola. All right.
Where are you taking me, Lola?
To the fucked up villa of Senor Alvaro Rocco. Como Mierda loves his crocs like it's going out of style. Piss him off and he'll become pet food. We got a window of opportunity. Rocco's holding a funeral for his beloved croc, so his security will be distracted.
The weird just got weirder.
Croc Man is a weapons dealer. He's about to ship one overseas called BG-240X, but I think Libertad should have it.
You and me think alike.
Just pop open the cooler, grab that weapon, and get the hell out of there.
Okay. Keep the motor running.
Alright, I feel like a main story mission, kind of feels kind of cool. Special operations, find where the story is, and maps throughout the area to find it. All right.
Load up before you go. Those soldados won't be easy targets.
Hey, just heard the cliffside trail southeast of the patrolled.
Where did you hear that?
Danny, people love to talk, and I love to listen. You'll learn.
Thank you.
solid. Rocco loves him some Crocs and is totally beyond help. Know where the weapon is?
It's in the cooler, but I'm guessing only Rocco has access. Do what you gotta do, Danny. Just don't become pet food.
Don't worry. I think Rocco's kids like more expensive cuts of meat than me.
Shit, a camera. He's the only one here who looks stupid enough to build this place.
Dale, Danny. He's going to have the key for the weapon cooler.
Yeah. This is going to get ugly.
It's win-win. One less thing now in Yara, the Rocco gets buried with his croc.
Have you always been an optimist?
Got to be in today's Yara.
Lola, Rocco's with his croc in Swamp Heaven, and I got what we came for.
Nice work, Danny. I'm on my way. Careful with the PG-240X. It's highly volatile.
Muchas gracias. I was trying to forget about that part.
Just keep it cool. Try to stay in the shade. Get it in water as much as you can, and you'll be fine.
You'll be fine, she says.
Pull this off in the water.
ready if I don't get this in water soon!
Water here. Oh, I'm dead. Ugh. Dang it. Dang it.
Good news, Lola. Rocco's with his croc in Swamp Heaven, and I got what we came for.
Nice work, Danny. I'm on my way. Careful with the PG-240X. It's highly volatile.
Muchas gracias. I was trying to forget about that part.
Just keep it cool. Try to stay in the shade. Get it in water as much as you can, and you'll be fine.
You'll be fine, she says.
Basically taking the same route I did last time, which didn't really work. I don't know why I'm taking it, but here we are.
That water to keep this thing from overheating. Good. There's some water. They're gone.
Over here!
off in that water. Mierda. Lola, I'm at the lighthouse. Where the hell are you?
Ooh, Danny, you pissed them off good.
I know.
Singao blocked all the roads. Had to reroute the... Oye! I will put you in the fucking ground today, abuela! You live long enough! Don't you give me the I'm just a sad old woman routine! De Veo! I see you! I fucking see you! I'll be there soon, Danny.
Rapido! Cool this off in that water. Better cool this off in that water.
Smugglers here just as much as they hate guerrillas.
How did you find that out?
That abuela, the rocket launcher, she got a big mouth, smeared my name all over.
Nice work, guerrilla. Got a weapon and barely a scratch on you.
The wounds are all mental, Lola.
Shit. Croc-Man's house would be instant inner trauma for anyone.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market. Welcome to Maceo. Finally, some fun. Cojone. Guerrilla life can be boring at I'm telling.
But he's so funny.